back to my channel. I'm so glad to have you here. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like it and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. Today is just going to be kind of a little about me since I'm still kind of getting my channel rolling. I've only had one video so far and that was for Matthew's birthday, a little fun day that we did. So if you haven't seen that video, I'll link it in the description below so you can be sure to check that one out. But I just kind of wanted to go through and do like a little get to know me video before I start getting in too deep. So I have this on my phone so I don't miss anything. But a little get to know me is, my name is Lavender. I live in Richmond, Virginia. I recently just bought a house with my fiance and we are getting married in April 18th, 2020. His name is Matthew. Super sweet. We've actually known each other since middle school, but our paths really crossed in college, and we've been dating for about 3.5 years-ish. You know how that talking phase goes. I don't ever really know what to count. A little bit else about me is I've got one puppy, and her name is Sadie. She's actually not really a puppy. She's 4, but she acts like a puppy. She actually acts like a human baby, but that's besides the point. She currently lives with me at my grandmother's house. I call her Grams, so if I refer to Grams in any future videos, that's who I'm talking about. A lot of people ask us if we're going to bring Sadie here once we move in full-time to our house, and we're not right away. She's always lived at Grams's house, so I don't feel like the switch is like a really good idea right now until like Grams can't take care of her. Grams has become really attached to her too. She's like our family dog, even though she's technically mine, so I wouldn't feel right just like pulling her out when she's used to Grams and Grams is used to her, and they give each other company during the day when I'm working. Which brings me to the fact, what about me in my professional life is I am a marketing coordinator for 2 companies, the Sanders Group of Hometown Realty, which in my opinion, the best real estate team you could ever ask for. I'm going to tag their YouTube page down below and their Instagram feed, so be sure to follow them. And I actually love the videos and listings, and I mean their social media pages, which is really fun for me. It kind of gave me a little bit of intro to YouTube before I decided to start my channel, which I have been like so grateful for. I love my job. I recently switched like back in June, so I haven't been there super, super long, but I love my job. I love my team. Everybody's super sweet. We really are just like a family, and I feel happy every day at work, so what better than that? And I also do marketing coordination for a cleaning company that my boss also owns, which is Made to Move. I'll be sure to put their handle down there too, but we do routine deep cleans, moving cleans, kind of bridging the gap between the cleaning world and real estate, which is awesome. I do all of their marketing too, but as far as real estate goes, I also get to do client events, which I love because I always thought like, well, forever I thought I was going to be a nurse, but then I decided I wasn't going to be a nurse and went into the field of marketing and decided that I kind of wanted to do wedding planning, event coordination. And it's really hard to get your name out there like that. So, this makes my 2 passions, social media and event planning, and I have the perfect job. Let's see, what else is on the list? So, pretty much, I kind of wanted to give a basis of what the channel is going to be about. Obviously, I'll do like Q&As and stuff like that as the channel grows a little bit and you guys start having questions for me. But mainly, I have always had a fashion interest. I actually was an assistant department manager at Nordstrom for a while, a little over a year. So I do have that fashion interest. So I do like to share outfit updates and just different finds that I find for good bargains and stuff like that, especially on my Instagram page. So I'm going to link my handle below, and I might get it to pop up on the screen, who knows yet. But yeah, so be on the lookout for fashion updates and follow my Instagram if you want to see some of that kind of stuff. I've done a makeup video before, so I'll have some beauty tips, style tips, fashion. We did just buy a house, so I'm gonna do a home tour video once we get settled and get everything in. I'll probably do like updates on home decor and how I decorate and what kind of style I like and other styles I like to blend with it, to really showcase like who we are and what we like. And just pretty much general life. It's gonna be a lifestyle vlog. And I'll also do some like product reviews. I've got a video in the works of like my top 10 favorite products. I'm really excited to share some of that with you guys. And I've got a 2020 goals video coming for you. But that's enough about me. Matthew, stop! Do you want to make an appearance on the vlog? This is Matthew. Okay, that's enough for me. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and be sure to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.